And now, your football history lesson of the week with Chuck Carroll.
Jackie Robinson broke baseball's color barrier in 1945. However, 41 years earlier in 1904, Charles Follis became the first African American to play professional football.